Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to download and install Odoo 17 community version, which is free for everyone. In our previous video, we discussed the differences between the enterprise version, which requires a subscription key, and the community version, which is open source and free. They provide downloads for many operating systems. As I am using Windows now, we will download it for Windows. Since Odoo community is free, once the download starts, we will wait until it completes. Now that the download is complete, let's start installing it. By default, Odoo uses port 8069, and for database, which is PostgreSQL, it uses port 5432. If you are using Linux, you can visit the blog I wrote. The link is mentioned in the description below. Finally, the installation is complete. Now we need to configure it and create a database. Login with the credentials provided during this setup. There you have it. Odoo is installed and configured successfully. As you can see, these are the built-in modules that Odoo offers. We can also create our custom modules, which we will cover in the upcoming videos.